All right, welcome back. Ultimate Admiral Dreadnoughts, German Campaign, 1910. We just finished our setup. And we're about to click on the first turn. Let me make sure that all my stuff is turned on here. There we go. Research. Finances. Monthly balance plus 7 million. Let me slowly drag this up to about 3 million. Let's go 80%. There we go. Good enough. All right. World. All right. So first turn. Bam. Oh, and here we go. Well, I have much bigger battle. Well, that's a battle cruiser. This should be a fun fight. Okay. So. Let's go. There was a note published on the Steam discussion for this game by one of the devs that was saying one of the issues with losing transports mysteriously is if you auto-resolve battles with transports, apparently you automatically lose them. And they were going to try to reword it better or show better how that mechanic works. So just watching how things go, I'll be keeping a close eye on that to make sure there still isn't any bugs. I still think that we were losing transports when we were sinking British transports. I still think that was a thing last campaign. Alright, so I got the edge here, so let's see how we do. Oh, and here we go. Oof. Stop. Okay, he's already moving. What division is he in? Division 2 screen. Alright. And those torpedoes are... Oh, look at them. We started close. Yes, we did. Oof. Alright, I'm gonna take control of this guy. Oh, are you kidding me? I got hit with my own torpedo. That is just amazing. Oh yeah, this is starting out great. And we'll switch this to save, and you go to save, and you go to, well, you're going to be struggling. You stay on normal. I'm going to lose a heavy cruiser early. No, my battleship's taking damage against the light cruiser. You know, like would happen. Now you gotta fix that. The heavier tonnage ships, especially if it's by a significant percentage in armor. Like the Strasbourg should have had no front left. What's their DDs doing? 26 knots. 26 knots. Interesting. Did I click something off? Oh, he already fired his torpedoes. Alright, I guess we're pulling away. My torp range is 6 kilometers. That is crazy. Okay, now I know what's on, now I understand what's going on. Good job, guys. What did you fire a torpedo at? Well, you're firing at that guy. That is a trip. Let's go ahead and finish him. Let's go ahead and break you off and get you over here as fast as possible. Loading. Steady gunfire. No, let's go main gun, shift alt. Main gun's on the Talbot. Oh, what do we got here? Torpedoes are going to be a thing. Reloaded. And see if I can hit that battle cruiser with the DD. Secondaries. Oh, but he's already flooded there, so that's amazing. Oof. Ooh, that hurt. Hurt a lot. All right, let's go main guns on the BC. So, main guns, shift alt. Oh. good. He's coming up to help. Oh, could somebody sink this damn thing? There we go. That's perfect. Oh, nice torp. Very, very nice torpedo. Way to get that sinking hulk. Alright, I want to make sure torpedoes are on him. Shift right click. Let's have you. Nope, you're gonna keep going this way. Oh, nice shots. Out of torp, so you're gonna go by the transports. Ooh, nice, nice hits. Unless you get right up in their face, there's just no way you're going to do anything with those guys. These guys are running. Yeah. I'm gonna turn this guy. Oof. I'm gonna guess. Wow. What does he have? That just looks terrible. So, 8 13-inch guns. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 9-inch guns. 5, 6. That is an ugly design. Holy crap. They definitely need a mechanic where once I spot torpedoes, they need to remain spotted so I can see basically what's going on. Alright. Oh! Oh, that's amazing. And I missed it. Some gunnery right there. Oof. Oh, I will take that any day of the week. Okay, you need to detach and stop. Turn hard to starboard. What's Oh, my transports are ramming each other. Let's sink ourselves the old-fashioned way. Ramming speed. Okay, at least they're not taking damage. Gonna go try to kill the Suffolk is what we're gonna do. And you can just go this way. And you can slow down to full. And we're gonna have you follow. Well, what started out as a terrible battle is somehow I torpedoed myself. And really, I need to add that. I think that's going to be my suggestion, is that we can control how many torpedoes go out in a salvo. Because... okay, you need to turn hard. Over. You. Need to stop. You can come this way, and we'll have you come up to half speed. Or half turns. Did I fire a torpedo? Why wouldn't I? Oh, because he's on normal. Be on save. I got 2 torps left. Oh, that's amazing. I'm going to take out his DD too. I'll sign up for that plan. If we can keep him spotted. Seven not cruisers. Ooh, 29 not cruisers. Why don't you join up with the BB? Normal. We Wait, stop. Detach. Oh, what are you doing this crazy stuff for? I didn't even have torpedo avoidance on. Alright, is there torpedoes in the water? Because it seems like there is somewhere. Let's go up to times 5. Yeah. Nothing but the smell of patchouli and shame floating on the water. Let's go ahead and end this. I'll take it. Oh, sinking a battlecruiser, that's amazing. That is amazing. So the destroyer got experience, the Koenig got experience. That light cruiser got experience because he hit me with that torp, I'm guessing. And then, the Irene took a beating. The Thuringia didn't really get much. And that's about it. And the Strasbourg got nothing. That got -2 for probably losing crew. That's amazing. Okay. Exit. Actually, one of my transports has more experience now. That's great. I'll take it. Jesus, that's got a lot of guns on it. Victory. Alright. So, we're at 100%. Why is this down to 0.95? No, there's. Because it's a different era, I bet. I haven't played. This is the first time I played 1910, so. We'll just kind of see how it goes. Alright, so I've got a convoy. My 5 heavy cruisers. I've got to sink 1 transport. Okay. So this is going to be. That's going to be interesting. Let's see how this is going to go. Last time, all those cruiser versus crew, light cruiser versus light cruiser battles were just. They were just run and chase. So we'll see what happens. Dresden class. Where's the Emden? That's what I want to know. So where are we at? We're daytime, clear weather, gentle breeze, slight waves. Oh, you dirty torpedo thrower. Guess maybe I should maybe zigzag a little bit, because, boy, I didn't see that for... It was right there. I would like to be able to see. Oh, how are you spotting me before me? I would like to see my own ship speed. And the enemy ship speed. Pause for a second and see what this thing looks like. Alright, so what is that? A 6-inch gun, 6-inch gun. 2 6-inch guns and a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Eight 2-inch, 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 22-inch. 2 6-inch. That is an interesting light cruiser. I want to say was it, our cruisers or the light cruisers that had just the single funnel? I think maybe it was the cruiser. Okay, here we go. Now that's how you build a light cruiser. Put some stank on it. This crew can't hear nothing. Jesus, guys. I mean, I got some ammo, but... Oh, and this is the one I put a ton of freaking 2 inches in the front, too, didn't I? Because you can put a whole bunch of 2-inch cannons in the main tower. That was kind of cool, actually. The Forte. really? I can't even see the ammo counter going down. I knew that was coming. Oh, why not? Why not lose a motor? That was close. We got two torps left, huh? You're out of ammo. Thank you for that message. I'm just on fire because, you know, reasons. Let's just follow him because he's lost his F6-inch gun. love to hit your motors right about now. Just slow you down a smidge. Oh, now my rudder's damaged. Excellent. It's like everybody's like got gas up on the main deck. Can do it. I should be at range, but I don't understand. Battle yet. Jeez, I'm taking some damage. Apparently I fired a lot of torpedoes. Okay, I am the worst admiral ever. That was terrible. So I grabbed defeat out of the jaws of victory, and I lost to Dresden. And I don't have that many CLs to start with. Ah, terrible. Terrible. Okay, so I'm gonna end it here, and we'll do the cruiser battle and sink the one transport next time. Thanks for watching. See ya.